as a point of interest. It is an awareness carried forward into a new kingdom and nature whilst remaining a part of the old. It is here that the new synthesis and fusion takes place. It is not a part of the plan of God for a constant cyclical appearance of new and unpredictable forms to continue endeavor.